Okay. Feel okay. But I don't know. Sometimes it's pretty cool when you like yak. And then never mind. To activate this power, the deceased must be important to the space-time continuum, and you must have a clone identical to that person. Only then can a chrono trigger work its magic. Need a clone? The magician Nolstein Beckler could whip one up in the wink of an eye. Beckler loves festivals. Find a festival, and there you too shall find Beckler. Alright. That's a good tip. Alright, we're cutting in close on this video, so we're gonna stop right here. Okay, we're back. And to... Okay, this is where basically this is a tent of horrors. Spend your silver points here. This is Beckler. Hey! Welcome to Nolstein Beckler's lab. The spine-tingling show is about to start. So, you want a chrono clone? Normally I don't do this, but today I'll make an exception. Challenge me and I'll give you a clone. The longer you stay in the game, the lower my price will be. Take the challenge. You don't have enough points, bitch! Alright, we're gonna go get some points right now. Actually, we'll take a break and take a look at some of these games you can play. One of them is over here. This is a drinking contest. You're too much, kid. Wait. What the hell? What are you? Okay, that's a bug. Here over here is like a singing thing. I don't think there's any points you can get there, so we're just gonna let those people dance and stuff on their own. I'll show that place after. This is a pretty good. What the hell? All this stuff is gone. Oh no, wait, it's way over there. God. Yeah, this is a machine where you can, like, hit it. I don't know what it's called anymore. The name of this thing. Ah, come on. Just hit it once. Yeah! Fuck yeah. Yeah, it's only one silver point, though. And then most likely, or pretty much for the most part, the best way to get points is to fight this guy. With this funky music. They call me Gato, I have a metal joints. Beat me up and earn 15 silver points. I think I sang that song before in one of these videos, I'm not sure. Just feels, you know. Yeah, one tech point, blah blah blah. And he'll give you 15 points. So you can pretty much keep doing this, and then you'll eventually have enough, and we're gonna just speed through it. I think we only need 60, so I'm not gonna farm any more than that. Alright, I think we got 60. I think we might actually need only 40 or something, but either way, we got 60. And we'll just donate 20 to, like, that kid right there, who's been there, like, this whole game. Welcome to Nolstein's lab. Nolstein's lab. Spine-tingling show is about to start. So, you want a chrono clone? Normally I never do this, but today I'll make an exception. Challenge me, blah 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 blah. Repeat said this before. Take the challenge. Mimic what you see. Okay, left is left arm, right is right arm. A is surprise. And Y is laugh. Y. A, Y. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's kind of hard, because the position of Y is like... Oh, it's chrono! Start when you hear the signal. Okay, just gonna get ready here and fix my glasses and... start staring at the screen. And... action! Okay, starting off good here. Is that surprise? Okay, that's... yeah, Magus doesn't really have good reactions. So this might be a little hard. Surprise, laugh. Surprise! Left hand. Left hand. Right hand. Surprise! 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 Left hand. Laugh. Left hand. Laugh. Left hand, this is easy. Left hand. Laugh. Oh, that was rare, very easy. Give it to us for free. Oh, nice. The clone will be at Chrono's house.
I'm Magus. And I'm gonna get the Chrono clone and have sex with it.
No, that's not. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, hello. Is Chrono okay? Yeah, just fine. I hope he's behaving. Tell him to be good, alright? Listen, Yes, dear? We'd like to borrow this doll for a bit. Go right ahead, dear. This is where you're supposed to feel bad for Chrono's mom. And I do feel bad, like... Not that bad, but... Okay. I believe there's something we're supposed to do here, too, but... I guess we're supposed to just go to... the place. Oops. Oop. Okay, let's go to Death Peak. Yeah, there you go. Should be fairly close to here. The Death Peak was, like, right above Lavos's. I mean, the Black Omen, right? So you can, like, get into the Black Omen just by flying under it, and it'll turn... Yeah, there. Alright, let's go back and talk to Nu. And then give him a piece of our mind, since he's so fat and blue! No, I'm just kidding. We like Nu. He's, well, actually... It's not really Nu, it's, Balthazar. On Death Peak, you will find the power to restore life. But to activate this power, the deceased must be important to the space-time continuum. And you must have a clone identical to that person. Only then can a Chrono Trigger work. It's magic. Enough. The time has come for you to attempt Death Peak. It's the only chance you have of reviving your friend. The last program I've implanted into this creature's memory banks will help you up the mountain. Stand back! Number one, executing program. Executing program. Yeah, and one of these will be, like I said before, where I couldn't go up the mountain. One of these will be near the beginning. So you can stand by it, behind it as defense. For, you know. These three entities you saw will help you climb Death Peak. This ends my message. Now I must ask for your favor. This creature has executed his program. Please let him sleep. The switch is on his stomach. Switch the creature off? No. Switch the creature off? Yes. This creature sleeps beyond the flow of time. Okay, I guess he's screwed now. Nu is dead. And, alright, we're gonna go climb Death Mountain. I mean, we could do this better with a different team makeup, I think, but... I feel like using Magus. Which I'm not sure if we should use Magus, though. Because we might over-level ourselves. That's the problem. Let's use Robo as the captain. Alright, that sounds good. That sounds actually very good. Alright, he's got shitty gear though, so we're gonna have to, you know... Wow, he's still using a rock helm. Okay, let's go check. Let's move that away. Yeah, you can... Amulet, can anybody else... I don't think anybody else can wear that, but... I don't think anybody else can wear the Raven Arm either, yeah. Amulet? Oh, they can, wow. I don't think we're gonna use that, though. Alright, fuck it, we'll use the amulet. Man Helm, Kaiser Arm, Let's give him some defense against the water. I'm not sure if anything here uses water, but... Oh, I should have bought a weapon too, but... Oh well, it's okay. Alright.